English, right? So, Zalika Mudarrisun Mashhoor So this is the chart of demonstrative pronouns, right? If you have to use for a dual, then hazane, and for a female, hatane. Okay? Zalika, then zanika, tilka, tanika. This is for a dual. So I hope you all have understood this thing. Yeah. So now we will do our exercise of lesson number 12.
Third person, female. So what we use for our umu means mother.
plural of tabibatun. Tabibatun means one doctor, one female doctor, and tabibatun means more than two doctors. So we use here half-time tabibatun. Yeah. Understood? Number 3 is who is that? Right. So one more time we use who for a noun. And then in engineer. So it is also male. So scientist. Who is that? That is an engineer. Zanika Mahandisun, that is an engineer. So I hope you all are understood this. One more time, without writing work, we will do this exercise. Translate.